won't be left behind, watching through a window. You think that my life's confined, not your liking. Let's go hiking. I'll make you settle down once I sink my claws in. Mom's got a wedding gown. It almost fits me. That's what gets me. Sneak out the back, though the party's begun. It's ruined, it's over, but this girl is not done. I'll show you what I'm not cut out for, what I can or cannot do. And get to the top of the mountain, I can get to the bottom of you.
Of the rain falls upon your skin, it's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the
Wait, people think I'm crazy? Because Joan of Arc was crazy. I'm not crazy. I'm fed up. I had to kill him. It was my civic duty. That felt fucking awesome. I mean, the feeling of it, of righteous vengeance, is just floral. Like a blooming of power and rightness and goddammit, it's what sex must feel like. I mean, the way that man looked at me with my knife in his chest, I was this close to him, his breath on my lips. And I leaned in and I said, and I actually said this, "You die now." That's not crazy. That's just very literal. And people are reading my letter. I know the last line was a bit much, but I didn't have Olympia's help, so I... Well, sometimes history judges slowly. My trial's tomorrow. It'd be nice to see a familiar face. I've been practicing my steely look of unwavering calm. But it'd be nice to have a high five before I go on stage.
This camp that we go to, well, Joe is obsessed, like gung-ho. We go way out somewhere with nothing but trees. She thinks it's perfection. I think I'm going to freeze. And I just know she's gonna ask, "Do you love it?" And I never lie. She'll ask, "Do you love it?" Our friendship will die. She'll ask if I love it.
So, perchance you think that a treasure trunk, sans treasure, has put my piratical BVDs in a twist. How wrong you are. Yes, of course, I'd hoped to be hip deep in diamonds, but they're a poor substitute for what I really crave. A bona fide hero to make me feel whole. For without a hero, what am I? Half a villain, a pirate in part, ruthless but toothless. And then I met you. And I thought, maybe, could it be? Is he the one I've been searching for? Would he, for example, give up something precious to save the girl he loves? But alas, he gives up sand. Now, let's see. Hero, with treasure, very good, very good. Hero with no treasures, doable. No hero, and a trunk full of sand. Not so much.
All we see is sky for forever. Let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever. Up so high, one foot out. after the other. One branch, then do another. I climb higher and higher. I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. And everything's okay.
I think it's amazing he's so cool with you being a dyke.
What? I don't think so.
Oh, he's not?
No. Well, I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Okay. Why?
I don't know how my parents feel about... I just figured it out myself about 2 weeks ago.
Oh. With who?
With who what?
Who are you with?
Nobody. Nobody. Oh, my God. I am so embarrassed. I was in a bookstore.
In a bookstore. Nice.
What? Oh, no. 2 weeks ago, I was downtown. I wandered into the bookstore. I was just browsing, and I came across this book.
Word is out.
And I was like, oh, interviews. This looks interesting. And then I was like, these people are all...
gay?
Yes, gay. And then I was like, oh my God, I'm a
dyke!
Lesbian. A dyke! Yes, dyke. And then I freaked out and I put the book back on the shelf and I left. But then I came back the next day and I bought the book. Then I came back the next day and I bought all the books in that section. And then I made myself go to the meeting at the gay union, and then is now. Hi.
Hello. So I should probably go.
Okay.
So will I see you at the union meeting tomorrow afternoon?
Yeah, I'll be there. Yeah, I will come to the meeting. I will bring those posters, finish them up.
Cool. See you then. Bye, Allison.
Bye, Joan.
All of your life you wake up to the
taxis and the chimes, to the bathroom with the roaches and the breakfast with the times. And you subway to school with kids whose folks all live in 20 blocks, in a high-rise rented carton or a co-op brownstone box with double locks. West End Avenue, babies in carts and poodles barking. West End Avenue, planning the day around the parking. You tell yourself, I will be free. West End Avenue. You won't get me.
You really can't stand spending time with me, can you? This vacation of ours was supposed to be a girls' trip. Supposed to be just you and me. Only you couldn't do that. You had to bring your whole brood along. And did I complain? No. We used to talk all the time. I realize we're not in that place anymore, and that's fine. Lives evolve. But I thought, just maybe this little alien hunt thing would be an adventure. A bonding experience. A little time in the desert. A few laughs while indulging in the fanciful notion that there is something out here worth searching for. I don't actually expect us to find proof of alien life tonight, but I thought we might. I don't know. Rediscover our friendship. I miss my sister. But if spending time with me is so awful, then maybe you should just go back to the hotel. I can look for the damn aliens myself.
Do not think so. Thou shalt not find it so. And God forgive them that so much have swayed your majesty's good thoughts away from me. I will redeem all this on Percy's head, and in the closing of some glorious day be bold to tell you that I am your son, when I will wear a garment all of blood and stain my favors in a bloody mask, which washed away will scour my shame with it. And that shall be the day, when ere it lights, that this same child of honor and renown, this gallant Hotspur, this all-praised knight, and your unthought-of Harry chance to meet. For every honor sitting on his helm, would they were multitudes, and on my head my shames redoubled. For the time will come that I shall make this northern youth exchange his glorious deeds for my indignities. Percy is but my factor, good my lord, to engross up glorious deeds on my behalf. And I shall hold him to such strict account that he shall render every glory up, yea, in the slightest worship of his time, or I shall tear the reckoning from his heart. This, in the name of God, do I promise here, the which so if he be pleased, I shall perform. I do beseech your majesty may salve the long-grown wounds of my intemperance. If not, the end of life cancels all bands, and I shall die 100,000 deaths and break the smallest parcel of this vow.
Darling, I know I could be so true if I had someone like you. It hurts me to see the way he makes you cry. You love him so much, you're too blind to see.
What does that mean? You said, ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running and I won't touch ground. Oh no, I gotta keep on moving. Never let another girl like you work me over. Never let another girl like you drag me under. Met another girl like you, I would tell her. Never have another girl like you to have to say. Nobody gonna break my stride, nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I gotta keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running and I won't touch ground. Oh no, I gotta keep on.
foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way.
I used to have nightmares. I said goddamn in front of my mom, and it made her skin melt off her face. That's how scared I was of a word. She's been gone almost 5 years, and I'm still terrified of disappointing her. That's on me.
Jen, I...
MeiSi is the only person I ever loved. She is beautiful. And she's wonderful, and she's strong. I can never turn my brain off on my own, and she just puts her arm over my chest, and I sink right into sleep. And we have a cat. Cat Stevens. We're a family. And I pushed her away because I am so ripped in two. I'm straddling two worlds so far apart. I've got a tear in me up from my cunt to my eye. Yeah, I just said cunt. It's a word I've always been so scared to say. I am so sick of being scared.
Jen, I would love more than anything, truly anything in this world, to make your cake. But
I don't need you to make me a cake. I need you to love me.
I do love you, but I can't support what you're doing. I'm so sorry to say that.
I tried not to love her. But I do. I love her so much. I love her.
I know, sweetie. But still, it just doesn't sit right with me.
Well, then I don't think I can have you in my life anymore.
Oh, no, sweetie.
No,
please,
I think that's the way it's gotta be right now.
I'm very sorry to hear that.
Me too.
Power.